Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Main Loop Trail, Bandelier National Monument. With the boys and the mama. Good jump.
I tried to photo bomb.
You're a good photo bomber. What do you think, Mom?
I like this place. It's pretty. Hi, Daddy.
Is that comfortable?
No. I wouldn't be sitting on it.
It's like a little bug falling in.
Why you let me use it? Can I use it all today? Is this one? Oh, another part. Big Kiva? Kiva?
Big Kiva?
Kiva. Big Kiva. Please. I want.
Those are cool.
It's really amazing.
Pablo.
So this is basically the home of the Pueblo people,
people
right here?
People were not consented to rituals? Then, yeah, I'm going to stop reading.
A lot of little rooms, huh, guys?
Yeah.
A whole bunch of little rooms.
Wait, these are rooms?
This is their little houses.
How are they gonna get inside? Probably hold the door back. So, yeah, but where is the door? Well, look for it. Probably where the little seven. Wait, Jason, do you want to read it? No. Okay, find seven. This is called the Image This Village. Image This Village.
Imagine this village.
Number eight. What is number eight? It's called the Stone Walls Surrounding. So, you see what that means? Seem quiet, small.
Quite small.
Quite small.
Not quite.
These things are so
most
cool.
Of the ground floor rooms would have been used.
Guess we're going this way, I guess.
Yeah. No, we're going that way. We're going to go on the ladder.
Tree's neat, too.
You see a better view of the little houses down there?
Yep.
Hi, Daddy.
Hold on, Bubby.
Bird's
nest, huh?
It's very soft.
Cool.
Rock. So you can look closely at it and it's. You can look.
Tristan found a bird's nest up here.
Hey, yay! You actually need to cut it too.
You want to get your sip?
This house was reconstructed by, it says, a town, some cliff homes. XDL collection. Hey, Daddy.
Yeah.
Know the Assassin's Creed XDL collection?
Yeah.
These buildings look like the building from the... Where's Tristan go? Where's Tristan go?
We can move.
Wait, what do you say? What, hang on. To your left, down. Can you? Okay, we can look to the left and then.
Wow, this is unbelievable.
Heck yeah.
The Black Panther.
Alright, number 50. This cave. I mean, 14. Oh gosh, I'm tired of reading this, Daddy. Do you want to read it now?
Pet food.
What? Click on the
sand. I can give you that video.
This one, that one. I didn't do that.
Here's my mama. Yeah?
Wood. You guys are like, oh, the wood.
I want to jump down there.
Hey, what's in here? This, if one of the Indians had a baby, they would probably put it away. Because it's really warm outside. Hey, Daddy, look.
This is a steep little climb.
Daddy, look. It's a seat. Daddy, look. Everywhere we go, I find a cool seat.
You do always find a cool seat. You're like the master of finding cool seats.
Oh yeah. That's green. I have to the hole. I can't hold it back. I have to scream.
Daddy, this is awesome.
Oh, I'm gonna like fly down
there.
Oh my god,
did it get any? Daddy, I just tried to climb that and it's like it's not impossible. I have like
yeah. Molly crack them always, what he said.
This is a bed too. What do you say, the first what?
The first, the original ladder that was here.
Oh, and those two are beds, and this probably is too. They got a little window. Daddy, did you read number 15? That is really big up here. Yeah, you gotta see this nanny.
Rex, if you go through the window, I think so.
Pretty cool little room. Braxton, get on the ladder.
I don't want a picture of you, but come on, let's go.
Where's our water break at?
I want to check with the big ladder. Hey,
which way do we go?
This way.
This way.
Anyway, hey, watch. I'm going to jump from here.
Hey. Oh, son, be careful. That pap's sticking out of the ground.
If I landed on a...
What part?
Alright, go in that cave right now.
Is there a creek down there, Bubby?
Huh?
What? See a little water, a little creek?
Yeah, I know. Where?
Right down there.
Do I hear it or? Oh, yeah, I see it now.
Daddy! You see the color of my spit?
You do?
Yeah. And keep that block in the sun, Cloud. I like you.
Sun's just right there for a picture.
I don't know, it's a big flood though. Big trees got moved. Thank you. What'd you find, Bubby?
Two of them.
Awesome.
Really? Tristan, I think there's three right here. Look.
Really cool alcove house. What do you guys think of this place?
Cool.
Pretty cool, huh? Look how far the valley goes back in there, guys. You see Nanny?
No. Is Nanny coming up? Is Nanny?
This is probably the water.
Bubby, don't climb on that. This is cool.
Okay. So I go down and then the next one, just stand right there.
Just stand right there. He made it.
I'm trying to take big steps. I'm taking big steps so fast.
Is that your stuff?
You have to take a video of it.
everything? Yeah! Yeah!
It's a big tree, huh, guys?
You see me run back?
Yeah.
I pulled a circle. I'm gonna go too.
Run like the wind, bullseye. Guys, look at the limb on this tree right here. Isn't that cool?
Yeah. Sure.
No!
Oh, they're speeding. And we're done with the hike.